Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once. This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
It is not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
I brought the number that you requested.
Aye, nicely done. Here's your payment.
Thank you kindly, sir.
And I'll thank you to an Oxcart Trab.
I know. And I'll take care.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master?
Pray, let me go. Hold, I beg you. I was approached by
Aye. I know.
But you have to understand. I know not where they've been. Here, take this. If word of this should reach, I'll give you all the gold I swear, I'll ne'er do aught like this again. I suppose.
Many thanks. Worry not.
So this is where you were, Master. I searched high and low for you.
You take care not to stray so far next time.
Now here's a welcome.
Nothing more deadly than getting comfortable.
Wish I
Look,
wearing.
As long as you're
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
We ought to put it to good use.
You have my fullest confidence. Yes, Your Majesty? To be precise, however, in our, if one were to sell them and this letter, we ought to assume men. But for what purpose are these poor? I have a proposal, Your Majesty. Should we ascertain the poor? Yet if we question the driver, I bid Your Majesty for. Alternatively, I leave the choice to Your Majesty.
Shall we get some rest then?
It appears night has fallen while we slept.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
Ready to forge on?
Fancy a little more to do.
We've got to try and stay awake.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
What's this? Only...
Suppose it's all the same.
What's this?
Suppose it's all the same.
Oh, it's cold out.
Fire, I'm tired. Empty. Forgot to buy more drink. Could do with a proper meal. What was that? Fie. Now I'm jumping at shadows.
We're under attack! Don't just stand there! Protect the cart! Drive the fiends back! Get it?
How fare my fine passengers this evening? Don't know why I'm asking, you never answer. Suppose you'll just have to listen then. You poor. They say you'll do whatever the Arisen says. You offer no complaint or quarrel, and you're undying to boot. You're well suited as slaves, if you ask me. Truth be told, I've lost count of how many of you I've transported these past few days. Still not the faintest idea what they do, or where they take you after I drop you off. I've ne'er seen one of you return. That says a lot. As some would tell it, you're serving as targets for new recruits undergoing spear training. Others say your lifeblood is squeezed out like juice from a grape to be offered to the Empress of Fatal. Did that scare you, baby? No mind. It was all in jest. It's not like I know the truth of it anyhow. Not like I care either. As long as I get my coin, I'm a happy man. I'm no fussed about.
If that is your destination, we cannot follow, but know that your return is eagerly awaited.
Halt! We're expecting your cargo. Open up!
I hear they follow whatever command they're given.
And they'll take any beating with... Let's see for ourselves.
Sorry, my hand.
How'd you like that?
Built rather tough, eh?
You going to fight back?
By your leave, Arisen.
But they don't seem to be.
They're just taking it.
What a ball. Just like hitting a tree stump.
Let's take it easy today.
Enough! That's valuable merchandise you're toying with. Worth more than your wages combined! Have you prepared the cargo we're to carry alongside them?
My heart.
We're off!
Right, you lot, let's keep it moving.
On your knees, worthless vessels.
I dare say I could forget.
Wait! You're not a pawn. We've an intruder in our midst!
I refuse. That's enough. What to do?
Alone. I had not thought our foe so formidable.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
I shan't let them harm you.
I suspect this will suffice as proof. Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt? If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. I've just had a thought. Loath as I am to recall the events of the coronation, they are fresh in my mind still. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
Let me alone, will ye?
You want something? Quit acting so chump.
What was I supposed to...
Leave off!
An ox cart or...
This ox can't set off till I've had my due.
Where are the skeletons?
Lightning is ineffective against this foe.
Should be.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Remarkable synchronicity.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Watch yourself.
You looking for a fight?
I shan't let them harm you.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
To assist you, Arisen. Get on. I shall propel you into the air. We are to retreat, then.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
True enough.
Tis lovely to have a request for you. If... you'll hear it. You've my gratitude.
Would that such tranquility could last.
Indeed, you are correct.
Do you suppose that's...
suppose well, this is a fitness.
That's just grand.
Witness my...
Mayhap the force of this torrent could be employed for our own ends.
This could grow into some urgent battle, if we can do that. One of us has been poisoned! Well done!
Yeah. You go unpunished.
master! Knackers!
Maya's fury shan't be availed against this foe!
I knew you would prevail, master!
We can ill afford to grow over confidence. Our foe is not yet routed!
Outstanding!
My word!
Try not to catch cold.
As your foothold to soar to greater heights.
You have my protection.
How are we meant to attack it without angering it?
Fire is not its weakness, but its strength.
Then save our fire magics for another time, then.
Focus your strength, Arisen.
All together now, we attack the dwarves. But fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Of course.
To knock it off balance.
Certainly worth a try.
Now.
Against a formidable foe.
Fortune favors us, Tootsie.
Ice will be of any use against it.
I will protect you. You seem to have enraged our foe.
I do not use their rage to our advantage.
Understood. Get on. I shall propel you into the air.
Make the most of this opportunity.
A focused attack will end this foe.
I've got a firm grip on our foe.
High ground when fighting on an incline. We make it powering our foes all the simpler.
I'll save you!
Your aid is appreciated.
Thank you.
strike. If we know its weakness, we have but to exploit it.
Have my protection.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Encounter? I ill like this. We are already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
Generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. If we've a destination in mind, an oxcart would get us there with little effort.
They are capable allies on journeys near and far.
Thank you, sir. I've been meaning to thank you.
How might I be of service?
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. The safer the roads, the heavier my pockets. Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir. How might I be?
This might contain useful information.
Let's have a look then.
We pawns cannot set foot in Batal without feeling the people's contempt for us.
Take heart, for we are fulfilling our duty at the Arisen side. We have naught to be ashamed of.
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the inn open. It's tough, but complain.
We must rest.